All right, everyone. Right now we're waiting for this geyser to erupt. We're gonna wait around for it to do so.
Probably all gonna pull back in there until it goes again.